March 8, 2015. Now this dog came in for cannot stand up, right? Mm. So the owner knows that it is due to the pain here. So that one, I told him temporarily, so the dog can get killed. Now, but the main thing about this dog is the paws have been licked until they are all dark brown. See the four paws? So the front paw is the worst. Now you can see it's not so bad. Okay, so this one will be infection and more bacterial and fungal infection, so that it becomes very itchy, so it keeps on licking. Okay, now so we shake board. Now you see the ears. The ears actually was full of hairs and wax early on. So we need to pull out the hairs and clean up, irrigate the ear canal. So he has to maintain it using the ear ointment. He put in 5 drops, then he massage like that. And clean it with the tissue paper to all the dirt coming out.
Oh, then after massage, they must clean?
Tissue paper can. Clean all the discharge. Mm-hmm. So there will be more dirt from inside. So what you do is put 5 drops in 3 times a week and massage like that.
I message you. If you never see, I'll just stand up.
Heart is okay.
Okay, so now look at the body after shaving. You see it? The whole puppy. Now you turn upside down a bit. Now you can see that this dog has some rashes here. See that? This is a bacteria. Bacteria. So he has to wash it, the antifungal wash I give him. Then you see, notice now this dog also sterilized. Turn back a bit. You can see the vulva is infected. So he has to wash here, so in between.
Wash with what?
The antifungal wash. And give antibiotics. So there may be a urinary tract infection. Okay. Then other than that, the elbow sore, you got to wash also. They wash and then let it dry up, and then he applied a little bit of the cream.
Cream. Did the tablets came out?
He threw out, yeah. He threw out. I'll be coming here. Okay, wait. So basically, that's all there is to do. Then the last one is his inner sac, which actually he has been biting until it become. These are bite wounds. And full of infection and bacteria. Also, he has to do is to pull up the tail. You cut off the hair, so you can see. So 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock, he has to press at that before bathing time. I see a bit oil come out there. There you see, still got fungal oil come out. Now give me the tissue paper, quick. Inner sac oil come out there. So you see how you do, right? So you press, get the oil out. Wow, this is the inner sac oil. That's tissue paper. Okay, so it'll come out. So the best is regular maintenance. Once a week before bathing, put the dog on the table and then press using your hand. But there should be less oil come out. So when there's no more oil, then you won't be feeling itchy biting here. So this one, the hair will grow back nicely. This side also, then you got to wash. It's a pressure saw. The paw also, then you got to wash in between. Where eat collar, he knows. Or wear booty. Wear booty when he goes to the garden or go outside. Okay, can I remember? Okay.